The appendix is a tube-like pouch found in the lower right side of the belly. It attaches to the section of large intestine called the cecum. Appendicitis is the inflammation of the appendix. Appendicitis in children occurs when the opening to the appendix is blocked, usually due to swollen lymph nodes near the appendix or a blockage from a calcified piece of stool. When the appendix is blocked, bacteria inside grows, causing inflammation and poor blood flow, which causes severe pain and can lead to the appendix rupturing. If this happens, it's possible for fluid from the appendix to leak into the abdomen, causing more pain and inflammation. When a child has appendicitis, the pain initially starts at the belly button, and as the inflammation gets worse, the pain travels to the lower right abdomen. Occasionally, kids may have abdominal pain in different locations and experience fever, nausea, vomiting, and a decrease in appetite. The longer your child experiences pain, the greater the chance of a ruptured appendix. Starting antibiotics can improve pain and stop the appendicitis from becoming worse. If your child is experiencing any of these symptoms, it is important to speak with a Children's Hospital Colorado physician. We perform hundreds of appendectomies a year and specialize in minimally invasive removal of the appendix. Before the surgery, your child is put to sleep with general anesthesia. To begin the minimally invasive surgery, 3 small incisions are made around the belly button and lower abdomen for the instruments and camera. The belly is inflated, allowing the physicians more space to inspect the appendix and search for fluid. The appendix is taken at the base and separated from the cecum. Then it is carefully removed from the abdomen through one of the small incisions. Although complications for an appendectomy are rare, your child will remain in the hospital for monitoring and usually sent home shortly after surgery or within 24 hours. When the appendix ruptures, fluid can accumulate in the abdomen, causing inflammation and infection. Immediate removal may be necessary. The surgeon will drain the fluid from the area and remove the ruptured appendix. Your child will be given IV antibiotics and remain in the hospital for monitoring. Occasionally, your surgeon may recommend not removing the appendix immediately. Instead, a team of pediatric interventional radiologists using CT and ultrasound will insert a catheter in the abdomen to drain the fluid from the area. Your child will be given IV antibiotics and remain in the hospital for monitoring before returning home. About 6 to 8 weeks later, after the infection and inflammation have resolved, and depending on the discussions you have with your surgeon, your child may have surgery to remove the appendix. Many children with ruptured appendicitis need to stay in the hospital for several days, and some may be in the hospital for about a week. After your child has returned home, they typically need to wait 1 to 2 weeks before returning to normal activities. For more information, visit the Children's Hospital Colorado website.